पब्लिक की क्रिप्टोग्राफी, ऑल्सो नोन एज, इज ऑल्सो नोन एज, ऑल्सो नोन एज असिमेट्रिक की. की फॉर एनक्रिप्शन एंड की फॉर डिक्रिप्शन आर टोटली डिफरेंट. ओके, द की यूज फॉर एनक्रिप्शन इज डिफरेंट देन दैट ऑफ द की यूज फॉर डिक्रिप्शन. सो नाउ पहले इन जनरल एक आइडिया देता हूं, देन वील गो फॉर द मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ इट. फाइन, ओके. सो लेट अस कंसिडर बॉब इज द रिसीवर. सो वॉट विल ही डू इज, बॉब हैज अ प्राइवेट की इनिशियली. यूजिंग द प्राइवेट की वी कैन जनरेट द पब्लिक की. आई एम जस्ट रिपीटिंग, यूजिंग द प्राइवेट की वी कैन जनरेट द पब्लिक की. ओके, सो यूजिंग द प्राइवेट की वी कैन जनरेट द पब्लिक की, बट यूजिंग द पब्लिक की वी कैन नॉट जनरेट द प्राइवेट की. यूजिंग द पब्लिक की वी कैन नॉट जनरेट द प्राइवेट की. ओके, दिस पब्लिक की एज द नेम सजेस्ट इज पब्लिक टू एवरीवन. ये की के बारे में सबको पता है, इवन ईव नोस एंड एलिस नोस. द नेक्स्ट स्टेप व्हाट बॉब डज इज ही सेंड्स हिज पब्लिक की टू एलिस. सो इफ एलिस वॉन्ट्स टू सेंड सम डेटा टू बॉब, ही नीड्स बॉब्स पब्लिक की. I'll repeat, if Alice needs to send any data or message to Bob, he needs Bob's public key. Using this particular public key, he'll encrypt the data. Okay? And the encrypted data will be sent to Bob. Now, The encrypted message is received by Bob, and Bob can decrypt it using the private key. Bob can decrypt this message using the private key. So this private key is only with Bob. So ये जो particular encrypted message है वो Bob के अलावा कोई और नहीं खोल सकता. Okay? So one key is used for locking, the another key is used for unlocking. The locking key is public, the unlocking key is private. Okay. So now we have to see the mathematical part of this particular approach. Okay. So the first algorithm and very important algorithm is RSA. RSA algorithm is a public key or asymmetric key algorithm. Okay. So let us see RSA algorithm. How does it work? Step one says we have to generate n. How do we generate n? We generate n by multiplying two large prime numbers. Okay. So n is equal to p into q. Then we generate phi of n. Phi of n is nothing but p minus 1 into q minus 1. Phi of n is p minus 1 into q minus 1. Okay. Step 2 is we have to select a random number e. We have to select a random number e, but that e should follow some conditions. Ek random number select karna hai e, but that e should follow some conditions. What are those conditions? First is it should be greater than 1. It should be less than p minus 1 and less than q minus 1. It should be greater than 1. It should be less than p minus 1 and less than q minus 1 and co-prime to phi of n and co-prime to phi of n. Next is the thing that we talked about. There is something called as public key and there is something called as private key. So the public key is n comma e. Public key is n comma e. So N and E together form the public key and D is the private key. How do we generate D? We generate D using this formula. We generate D using ED is equal to 1 mod phi of N. Next is, after getting N, E and D, after having all these together, we encrypt our message. Suppose my message is M. So my cipher becomes M to the power E mod N. So we encrypt using the public key and decrypt using the private key. N comma E were public. So E se humne encrypt kiya and D se humne decrypt kiya. D was private. We'll see an example to achche se samjhega. Okay. So now let us understand the entire process with the diagram. Again, three people, Alice, Bob and Eve. Now, in this case, Alice wants to send data to Bob or a message to Bob. Bob here will select two values, P and Q. Bob will select P and Q, which are very large prime numbers. Okay, large prime numbers. Next, he will calculate N is equal to P into Q. Phi of N is P minus 1 into Q minus 1. Okay. Next, he will calculate the value of, he will select E with those four conditions and calculate the value of D. Bob will send E comma N, the value of E and N to Alice. Alice, अच्छा अभी उसने e comma n network से भेजा, that means e comma n we consider that it is compromised. So Eve also has, the attacker also has the value of e and n. Now Alice uses e and n to encrypt the message. So cipher c is equal to m raised to e mod and sends the cipher back to Bob. Finally, as Cypher was also on the channel, as Cypher was also on the network, Eve also has the Cypher. Now finally, Bob decrypts the Cypher using the private key D. As we'll solve one sum, one numerical. I want you to try it on your books. Assume that P is equal to 17, Q is equal to 11. And the selected public key was 7. Now, Bob wants to decrypt the cipher that is received. What is the cipher received? The cipher received is 11. So what will be the plain text? That is the message. Let us solve this. We'll assume that this is the same question. I've just stated it again. Value of P is 17. Q is 11. Okay. So first we calculate the value of N. So N is equal to P into Q. That is 17 into 11, which is 187. Next we calculate phi of N. Phi of N is P minus 1 into Q minus 1, which is 16 into 10 is 160. E is 7. Fine. यहाँ तक कुछ problem नहीं होना चाहिए. Now Bob has to calculate his decryption key first. That is the private key. वो पहले ढूँढना पड़ेगा. तो ही वो decrypt कर सकता है. So how do we calculate D? E D mod phi of N is equal to 1. So 7 into D mod 160 should be 1. We divide 160 by 7 and state it in terms of dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. 7 is equal to 6 into 1 plus 1. The last equation will be 6 is equal to 1 into 6 plus 0. So, we took the last, ye jahan pe remainder 1 aaya, we took that equation. Then we substituted 6 ka value. So, aisa kuch banta hai. इसमें अभी 6 का वैल्यू सब्स्टिट्यूट किया, वी सिंपलीफाई दैट एंड वी गेट समथिंग लाइक दिस. नाउ वी टेक मॉड 160 ऑन बोथ द साइड्स. एक हो जाता है 7 इंटू 23 मॉड 160, दूसरा हो जाता है 0 बिकॉज 160 इंटू एनीथिंग मॉड 160 विल बी 0. फाइनली we understand that the value of d is 23. How do we decrypt 11? M is equal to, the message is equal to cipher raised to d mod n. Now, can your calculators calculate this particular thing? Please check. 11 to the power 23 mod 187 tumhare calculator mein hoga kya? Is it feasible to solve this particular equation? सो जब इतने बड़े नंबर्स आते हैं ना, तो हाउ डू यू डू इट, आई जस्ट एक्सप्लेन इट. ओके, योर कैलकुलेटर आई डोंट थिंक विल लेट यू सॉल्व दिस 11 पार 23 का प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा उधर. सो वी स्प्लिट इट. नाउ हाउ डू वी स्प्लिट इट, इट इज समथिंग लाइक दिस. सो जो 2 का पावर्स है ना, उसमें स्प्लिट करने की ट्राई करो. सो इट विल बी 11 पार 8 इंटू 11 पार 8 इंटू 11 पार 4 into 11 power 2 into 11 power 23 को स्प्लिट किया है, 8 plus 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. मतलब it is not mandatory to for it to be a power of 2, it could be any power, but मैं हमेशा 2 के power में रखने की try करूँ. So just write a general formula here and you can follow that thing, you follow that formula. X into y mod z. So how do we split it? We split it like x mod z into y mod z and multiplication karne ke baad again we take a mod. Okay. So if I repeat this for 11 to the power 23, if I repeat this for 11 to the power 23, how can I do it? I can split 11 to the power 23 like 11 power 8 into 11 power 8 into 11 power 4 into 11 power 2 into 11 power 1. Now you can, in your calculators, you can individually calculate this particular numbers.